on! I have a feeling we're being watched.
It wasn't that long ago when a pit opened up in this area.
Giant holes? Lights? Enraged monsters? Can't make heads or tails of anything!
We'll find the pit if we go that way. Chief has mistaken you for the legendary rider who stopped the Black Blight. But if you do form a bond of kinship with Ratha, you really could become a legend.
Yeah, I couldn't have put it better myself. I'm sure you can become a renowned writer too, buddy.
Is something wrong? Could it be that you're afraid? Because Ratha may have a terrible power? If Ratha really does have that power, I'm sure I wouldn't know what to do either. But monsties listen to their riders. And if there's worry or doubt in your voice, Ratha will become anxious too.
They say that my buddy's grandpa could understand what monsters were saying. But this is the first time I've heard about monsters understanding people.
Monsters are extremely sensitive to feelings. It's not words, but emotion. They don't have a language like us. So maybe that's why they're more attuned to feelings.
I guess that makes sense.
If you're scared, Ratha won't be able to show his true power. He needs to know that you will protect him no matter what. That's the spirit. Something wrong, Navirou?
It really feels like we've been watched this whole time.
But by who? I don't see anyone.
Sweet toe beans! Do I have fanatical fans following me? I wish they wouldn't be so shy. I love meeting my fans!
Could that be...
We've got trouble. We better hurry, buddy.